You know, as a Paralympian, the world would like to hear, how many records have you broken? How many medals have you won? The world struggles to hear the real truths of what people experience behind closed doors. And that is what I came out with. I shocked them that this is actually what happens to people with disabilities if there are barriers. They tried to burn my dad's mad hat down, so we had to flee. My dad is my hero. I am who I am today. I am here because my father believed in me when everybody else around had rejected me. The thrill I got when I was going around the track and overtaking the able-bodied was just so satisfying. This is what I want to do. I always sort of see wheelchair racing as the equivalent of Formula One. It's not about the disability. It is about what people can actually do and achieve when there is support. And I wanted to go to the toilet, and I realized, oh, goodness gracious me, this toilet is out of order. Which was a journey too far. I had the accident. And that was so humiliating. One day, I was getting ready to go out, and you know, I was putting on makeup in front of the mirror. And it just occurred to me that history could repeat itself. I was going for a very important meeting, and I said to myself, what if I come back sitting in my own urine again? And I wasn't going to let that happen. That is when I went public.
Now, the government has told this programme that it's looking at better ways to ensure there are more disabled toilets available.
Yes, it's after Paralympian Anne Wafula Strike reveals she had to wet herself in her wheelchair because her train didn't have a working disabled toilet.
And this is something that will never be sort of be swept under the carpet again, because every person with a disability knows that it is okay to speak about some of these issues and speak about them publicly. And the people would be staring and wondering, how did this happen? You are not expected to find love, to have a child, to be someone's wife, to be a teacher, you know, to speak up publicly, to advocate for issues that affect people in society. You are not. And here I was doing all those things.